In this video, we are going to study second most important property of color, that is value. We'll try to study exactly what does it mean by value. We'll create a gray value scale. We'll identify value of chromatic colors, and then we'll also create tint and shade strips of chromatic colors. So first, let us understand exactly what does it mean by value. Value indicates lightness and darkness of a color. In other words, it also indicates the amount of light that is reflected by the color. Generally, light colors reflect more light compared to dark colors. As shown in this image, the value can be scaled from 0 to 10, that is 10-point scale. 0 indicates black and 10 indicates white, and all the intermediate numbers are indicated by gray colors. Sometimes the value scale can be from 0 to 100. A color can be made light by adding white color to it, that is what we call tint of the color, and the value of the color can be made dark by adding black to the color.